While album sales were soaring this past weekend, NSYNC was scoring at their third annual Challenge for the Children event in Las Vegas. And who knew Justin Timberlake's pop princess Britney Spears had some game?
It was awesome. I loved it. It was a lot of fun. I made one shot. That was my goal, is to make one shot, and I did.
Justin's girlfriend, Britney Spears, was there, and the two of them wore jerseys bearing their nicknames for each other, Stinky and Pinky.